powder comes on the way, and please my grace be mindful of the crop. Darling, these unruly plastic pens will truly cause your father's heart to stop.
But father!
From the day your mother died, it's been you and I alone. Grace, you'll always be a little girl to me. I cannot think of you as grown.
I want to see the lands you know. See those many flags unfurled. I want to see what lay beyond this little way. Please, Father, I want to see the world.
Margaret, dearest, bless your soul. Your daughter, she's beyond control.
What was that she asked? The world is on the mark. Women on a ship are nothing if not their mark. Not a lad, alas, could ever hope to be alert and mindful of his ship in feminine company. The girl has got some balls to ask the man if she might sail.
Perhaps you could, my pet, my pearl. If my girl you want, my girl. Grace, the sea is not for you.
I long to share your life.
And it should be your concern.
Why can't you understand?
Be a good girl, try and leave a kiss goodbye, and I'll see you when I return.
Talked those endless nights, just you and me.
my bracelets for wind in a dress. So brave, yet so beguiling. All right, my dear, you win again, I guess. Somewhere your mother's smiling. Was I so blind to all the years gone by? Was I a fool? I ask sincerely. A fool, perhaps, and here I thought that I remembered it so clearly.
Why does she look so different now?
Why should his attentions fill me with unease?
How do I say what I can't say?
Thank you.
not a woman, Grace. I leave this ship in your command.
But your majesty, oh, this day
all the clans of Connacht are divided by such strife. Since the day our land's been overrun, with the English crown sworn to destroy our way of life, now's the time for clans to fight as one. And so, my friend, the chieftain of clarity, has asked you, Grace, to wed Donald, his son. steal her.
Once I've tamed her, she'll tell me that she lives just for me, that she'll give up the water. In one night, I'll have taught her
what a woman should be.
I'm
this great role for the life I've got. Trading off the tide, I hunger for and sought to sit upon the sun and pine. Horning for this man in service to this clan, denied him what my right is mine.
Here she is. Woman, no!
save the one, yes, only one, I could be.
Do you infer that I'm a woman? Are you so cancerous to call me names? I'm the queen and have upon such vulgar deeds.
Oh, give me, please, your highness, one more chance. I could see this woman beat. I'll rip her heart from out her breast and deliver it still warm before your feet.
Good sir, your honeyed words have touched my heart. You'll do well indeed. Now go.
Thank you. sadness we recall.
How you lived, we were, who you are, what you'll be.
You were father to one and all, to one and more.
Hand in hand we stand the shore, hearth and children, night and stars.
Thank you. I've been tears to all where am I? are going according to plan, Your Majesty. Soon we'll see the end of this so-called Queen of the Pirates, this trousered pretender, this aberration of her sex.
And how, Lord Bingham?
A thousand apologies, Your Majesty.
This is your mama!
Yeah.
Thank you.
fair car, gleam like gold. I want our ship to look resplendent, glorious to behold. Put winds upon the wing, we're going off to England now.
What was that she said? What madness did she plead?
Father, are you listening? Give me the strength I need.
All the time in jail, as weak as her and yet.
Father, I pray to you for guidance. You are the cause I set.
Whatever she might ask, we're ever to the task. Bird man,
bring our ship to rest. We've our job at hand. Rome's to be redressed. When at court I stand, pleading woman to woman, our case for land.
Travelers on. To beg or kneel, I ask for dignity no more.
brought me sleepless nights as well, when you defiled my precious feet.
All of our crops get sent across. How long before we starve outright?
You lose a war, you pay a price.
Sadly, the ones you put in charge, you'd be displeased were you to know they disrespect our women so. To me, the most egregious crime.
If this is true, then rest assured they will be dealt with in good time.
In England, Grace O'Malley, we do not destroy good linen.
In Ireland, my queen, we do not hold on to bad.
You have insulted your queen!
You have insulted my trust! What you could not accomplish in years of bloodshed and indecency, we achieved in a matter of hours.
This creature has beguiled you, my queen. I shall strike this bitch down where she stands!
Hold your tongue, Richard!
5 years I have spent with my hands in Irish dirt! I was meant for India, for Africa, for China! And you exiled me to that barbarian dunghill!
We shall have to find you better quarters then, in the Tower of London! Richard Bingham,